Last time you remember, Jiminy and the cadets constructed a cake and then cackled some criminals. On this week's episode, Jiminy has stumbled upon a shopping basket with a stowed-away surviving sister that was once her conjoined twin. This sister has a taste for blood, so let's just hope she doesn't get arrested. I hear it's pretty common for twins to finish each other's sentences. Find out what happens on the next Hardcore Hodgepodge. We'll be right back.